Watches the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. Even though Antonio Conte rested several first-team regulars in the first leg, Inter did well to beat Ludogorets 2-0 in Razgrad. The Nerazzurri are with one foot in the last 16 of the Europa League, but they can't afford any complacency in the return leg. Anyhow, the Serie A side are likely to adopt a cautious approach in Thursday's football match. Alexis Sanchez is likely to keep his place in the starting 11, and, no doubt, the opposition defenders should have him at bay. The Bulgarian champions have no other choice but to go all-out attack against Inter, meaning that the hosts should have a number of opportunities to put the tie to bed on the break. Seeing that Inter are a real force to be reckoned with at home, the Bulgarians are likely to return home empty-handed from the trip to Milano. Prediction: 2-1.